If there's one comfort food adults and kids love, it is pasta.
So today we are going to show you a simple weeknight meal to feed your hungry family from chef and culinary instructor Ashton Keefe.
Hi, Ashton.
Ashton.
This has been driving us crazy all morning. It looks so good.
I know. We've been smelling it.
It's delicious. So this was inspired by my mom, and we always ate family dinner every single night. It was a staple, and I thought tonight is the perfect night to gather people you love around the table and have a great meal.
Okay.
So this is a pantry-driven meal, so you don't have to go out and buy anything at all. We've got bucatini, spicy sausage, pecorino, tomatoes, shallots, garlic, and parsley.
Easy.
That's it.
Well, you do have to buy those items.
You do have to buy those items. But besides that, so we're going to brown our sausage.
Yeah,
we have like 3/4 pound of spicy sausage. We're just going to drop this in our hot oil.
Do you use Italian?
I use Italian.
Yeah.
If you wanted, you could use sweet sausage. You could use bacon or pancetta
or whatever you have.
What you like, sure.
Yep, and so you're just going to let this brown up like that. That's super easy.
Mm-hmm.
And another little trick that I actually have is if you have sausage links, you can actually use kitchen shears and just cut the base of this baby off. And then
squeeze it out.
You squeeze it out just like
Ew.
That.
Ew, that looks disgusting.
Ew.
But it's good.
But it's very
cool.
But it's very easy.
Cool.
Awesome. Okay, so we've got some browned sausage right up here, and we're gonna add our aromatics. You can give that a stir.
Mm-hmm.
We have garlic.
Of course. You slice
it up. Garlic.
Yes.
We have shallots.
Okay.
Just toss that in there.
Mm.
And then we're using cherry tomatoes. So cherry tomatoes are my favorite canned tomato option versus like a pureed tomato or a whole tomato.
Okay.
Because they're less expensive,
mm-hmm.
they cook faster, and they're sweeter.
A bit smart.
So you have to, like, it's just
easy
a bang
find?
For your buck. Yes, they
okay.
can be anywhere. So we just dump those in.
I'll take that for you.
Am I mushing this or just?
You can mush it. You can kind of, it cooks for like two or three minutes.
Okay, got
it's
it.
Super simple.
Okay.
And then we're going to put our bucatini, which is kind of like a heartier spaghetti.
Yeah.
Bucatini,
exactly. That's my New Jersey saying that.
And you just dump it right in there.
A little bit of water.
Okay.
And then what creates our sauce is a combination of cheese. So we're using pecorino.
Look at all this. It's easy. Dumping it in.
This is the comfort food.
Look at that pile of cheese.
And then parsley.
Whoa.
That's our vegetable right there, parsley.
Yes, look at it.
And then we're using pasta water. So this is the secret. You'll see this beautiful color. It's nice and starchy. So this is going to create our sauce.
Okay.
And make it nice and cheesy. And
look at it.
And amazing.
Just want a fork and stick it right in there.
Fork, just get right in here with
look
your tongue.
Look at you.
Get involved.
And that's it. Yeah.
Cass, so come over here.
Look what's happening.
Okay.
Yeah, and this one's yours.
I love to top it with ricotta salata, which I call the Italian feta. It's like super salty, and it's made from pressed fresh ricotta.
I love
this
spaghetti.
What is it? Bucatini.
Mm.
It's so good. It's so good. And then this salad over here is just shaved celery, shaved fennel, pecorino cheese again, so you have the same ingredient. Lemon, olive oil, and salt. That's it.
This is delicious.
Oh, that salad's nice, too. To get
this recipe, go to today.com/food.